Hello everyone, welcome once again to class. This is the School Owners Forum and my name is David Adeniji. In this class, I'm going to be continuing the series we started in the last class titled The School Business Success Equation. Now, in this success equation of every school business, I had established in the last class that there are six parameters. And if you study very well, you realize that if you can play around very well and maximize the results of each of these parameters, you are going to get, of course, you get a very much better school that you have now, right now. So in this class, I'm going to be going to the second parameter, which is called the environment. The environment plays a very key role in the success of your school. We know that you cannot move your school away from your environment, of course. You may not be able to move your school away from the environment, but you can turn the odds of that environment to work in your favor. Now, you are curious already, right? You want to see how that can be done. So in this class, I'll be talking about four things. I'll be answering four important questions. Number one, what are the 10 things you should look out for before starting a school in an environment, before starting a school or a new annex? Now, these same 10 things should be the yardstick for measuring the effect, whether positive or negative, the effect of the environment on the success of your school. The second question I want to answer is this: how should you handle sudden competition in your environment? Or let's say, how should you handle competition generally? What is the best thing to do? The third question I'm going to be answering is this: what should you do when the environment suddenly begins to limit the worth of your school? What should you do when the environment limits the growth or the worth of your school? The last question I'm going to be answering in this class is, why do big schools fold up? Because every now and then you see schools rise, get big, and in a short time, maybe in a fairly long time, they fold up. So why do big schools fold up in the environment, and what should we do to avoid that trap? So I want you to join me in the new lecture room, in the classroom, which is the SOF mobile app. So you can just go to Google Play Store, that is Android Play Store, search for School Owners Forum and download the application. So join me in the class. Many thanks.